So tired.
Allow me to keep your katana light and sharp. Your blade is ready. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work. Balanced, sharp, and deadly. Your blade will keep us safe.
So much.
Something for every type of armor.
See you again.
I'm proud to have a true warrior.
You deserve greater respect than this. Do it. Deserted. Mongols torched the outskirts.
Estarla fernigali
Endatak
Tirin have sent
Fighting ahead.
You made it.
What happened here? Where's Taka?
Hiding with what's left of Komatsu. Mongols came a few days ago. They took prisoners, killed anyone who put up a fight.
Now they're coming back to finish the job. These were just scouts. The main force won't be far behind.
Then we have to go. Now.
We can hold this town.
What?
We need Komatsu's forge, and its people. If you need to, you can leave.
No. I'm tired of running.
Take me to the others. Survivors are left.
A few families. Mostly farmers and blacksmiths. Not worth much in a fight.
You killed all these men by yourself? Good work.
I've had some practice.
Can you get more arrows?
Used ones. Stuck in buildings and bodies.
They'll have to do.
I was out.
Is it safe?
The Mongols are gone for now. We're going to the forge. You'll be safer with us.
Is the forge working?
Yes, but we can't light it. The smoke will give us away. Show the Mongols where to find us.
We can use it to lure them in. Force a fight at a location we control.
They won't be expecting you here.
Lord Zakai, Yuna.
Taka.
I prayed the gods would protect you.
I appreciate it, but I came for your help.
Yuna said you needed something. A new tool.
To save Lord Shimura. He's held prisoner in Castle Kanada, and I need to break him out.
Quietly, with no one seeing.
This town has a forge. And you're a blacksmith.
The best.
I might be able to make some goals.
I won't let them take Komatsu.
We're staying.
I need my assistant, Yukio. But we got separated.
Where is he?
I think he was looking for his wife. In town.
I'll find Yukio. Yuna, be ready to fight.
She always is.
I hope you find peace.
Zips again. Phew!
Yeah.
Yukio?
Yes?
Taka needs help with the forge. Follow me.
Wait! My wife and her sister are by the river.
Lead me to them. Quickly.
This way.
Stay close and follow my orders. Hide!
Then Harvat Bertula!
So much blood.
Don't look at it. Look at me.
Yes, my lord.
The Mongols found them!
Stay here! Yukio sent me.
He's alive.
Follow me. Taka needs your husband.
Mutsu! My love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Only when I'm facing Mongols. I'm going to the forge. Stay close.
Go!
Bosho, hurry to cover!
Bosho! Bosho!
Yukio! He saved us, Taka! Thank you, my lord.
The Mongols are here. Where's Yuna?
She went to get her family from the house across the river. Hasn't come back.
Damn. Don't light the forge until we come back.
We're ready to light the forge. Taka said you're looking for a family?
I was too late. The Mongols captured them, just across the river. Those people took my brother in when he was an apprentice.
Then we won't leave him behind. Let's go.
I owe you. Saved us.
This fight's not over. Can you make it to the forge?
Yes. I think so.
Everyone stay close to me.
Where did he come from?
It's a long story.
The way he killed them. He's not human.
Maybe you're right.
Thank you.
Yuna! Thank the gods.
Light the forge, Tucker.
What about the Mongols?
They won't risk destroying this place. That gives us a chance to kill them all.
If they don't kill us first.
Either way, this is where we make our stand.
Mongols are in the forge! We have to stop
them!
What is ready? I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
It was nothing.
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit, back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Where do we hide now?
You don't. Fire up your forge, and get back to making strong Komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. Vengeful spirit?
Liked it.
I read that samurai follow a path of honor.
It is
one of the many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brothers stabbed in the back?
Lord Zakai would never resort to such tactics.
War brings out who we truly are.
It has made you a dog, unleashed by your cousin Kublai to rape and pillage at his command.
Your nephew strays from the warrior's path. He will become what you hate. Unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
I can't free my uncle until Tucker finishes what he's working on.
Help improve your blades.
Still working on your climbing tool, my lord. Give me more time.
I'll make it green, brighter than the sun.
Goodbye.
An honor to serve you, my lord.
You trained under... What was his name?
Kuro. I did.
Then you can teach me.
I'm not skilled enough to teach him.
Can't sharpen a stick into a...
Maybe I can try.
Great. We should get started right away, Sensei.
Don't call me that.
All my goods are useful.
Sounds too good to be true.
It's worth the risk, isn't it?
That's easy to say before the Mongols get you. Maybe he'd never stay here. Still, even if he does exist, I can't imagine his price is cheap.
Right. And I lost everything the first day of the invasion.
Me too.
One to me.
It could have been anybody. A thief who's...
work on all kinds of armor. Your protection is my duty. You play for yourself.
Lord Sakai. My name is Genho. I'm working to raise the spirits of our people.
We have a shared cause.
I want to remind everyone of our protectors who fell at Komoda. Words are not enough. The samurai clan banners are powerful symbols of those who gave their lives for us. And why we must never yield to the Mongols. I was just reading a scroll on the history of Clan Adachi. It is said their first lords were known as the Great Builders. Do you know why?
They constructed the Golden Temple of Ariake and the lighthouses you see across the island. Lord Adachi even helped my uncle improve the fortifications of Clan Shimura's ancestral castle. They also had a talent for destroying structures, which helped end the Yarikawa Rebellion.
I had no idea. Thank you for the lesson, my lord. Your efforts are greatly appreciated. Take care. I'm glad to have more banners. You're one of the only living sources of knowledge about our samurai clans. Will you share more of what you know?
I remember a few years ago, I found myself surrounded by bandits. I prepared to fight them alone, when suddenly my foes turned and fled into the woods. I looked back at the hillside behind me and saw a line of Clan Nago's finest archers silhouetted against the sky. The bandits had heard those warriors trained with their bows since they were old enough to walk. That reputation alone was enough to end, and I owed Clan Nago many jars of sake that night.
A tale worth retelling, my lord. I'll make sure others hear it. Your efforts are greatly appreciated. Take care. I hope you find more clan banners. I'll be here when you do.
Hokage.
Hiya!
Ah!
pay for what they did.
Чингарву!
Чи юу орсон? Одоо хайж болно.
Thank you.
Dosho!
Bushu, Dosho!
Your reward.
Oh.